because it's too expensive. The aim of the installation is the canal electrical track was to serve in the Hackenmer fortress at the time. The sound of this is the emulation for the organization. We are, for example, the 75 millimeters. It's this caliber. It composed the block 8 with a free cannon. We have in the whole fortress who compose the Maginot Line. It's very unmanly. The train are going here and they can resupply. And this is the American part. They action the lever and close the door in 4 to 6 seconds. It's very too fast. And you can see here a small passage. Troops stay here to give some information on the function of different works. This time, where the soldiers are about free. Here we have the building motors, the motor frame Stuttgart. It was found here in the paper. And this is just here the war bread. Oui. En cas de problème nucléaire ou autre question.
I don't know. I think it was 5 years.
In the war time, the people who lived in the they can move very fast. And this in the emulation entrance and in the troop.
What's that?
20 bar of pressure. That's it. And you're right. We are beginning the show. The emulation entrance, we are showing different generators with the big water and gas of the width. 55 is the venture. They install factories to produce a small part. Seven cannon. So imagine we are different block. I was occupied with the same cannon.
Rádiós telefonközpontos.
Thank you.
Merci.
The instruction. And normally we have a big holes, and we have make a new concrete to protect it. You can see the outside, you can see the lights. And this is the big shelf of 145 with the cartridge. It's possible to push, but we have 8 charges for these shelves. The small charges, it's for the firing distance, about 300 meters. And the big charges is for 5 kilometers, 600. The system to make a shelf. In case of surprise attack, they use the chain located in the...
The press was equipped with a small gap. It's to reset the concrete, and it's possible to continue the shot. The Moselle River. They create some bridge to pass some equipment, our truck for example, and you can see on white and blue the different fortress who propose the Maginot Line. This is the Aquitaine fortress, the west part and the east part on the over. The over fortress was not used by the German.
And we are 21 soldiers. But it's not generally here because it's located also in the push the turret to protect the turret, and it's difficult for the enemy to see the turret in the lens. It's generally a small and fit turret. But we are just, sorry, one problem, we are just going in the next room.